And who better to help guide you through all that than three journalists who dispense wisdom faster than Grant Shapps calls out the numbers in his local bingo hall over a pint of beer. Yes, they're hardworking and they do the things they enjoy. Cup of tea, number three, it's Nick Watts. All in all, I'd rather be in Tuscany, Polly Toynbee, and Jan and Ganesh. Because we can think of anything that rhymes with Jan and Ganesh, or even Ganesh Janan, as the Financial Times often calls him.